Hello everyone, you are watching Professor Sheetal Pandey. My dear friends, last class I have discussed about the evaluation process of curriculum. We have discussed about the mode of curriculum evaluation. Today I have come with internal assessment and external assessment. So today we are going to know about internal assessment. And next video, I am going to describe about the external assessment. So before starting about internal assessment, we should know both what is internal assessment and what is external assessment. The internal assessment is what you do as part of your coursework, the essays, group assignments, tests, etc. External assessment refers to the examination, which is usually taken in the exams period once your lectures and workshops are finished. Now we'll focus more about internal assessment. More details about internal assessments. Internal assessment is the process in which the teacher and schools judge the student's performance on the basis of his performance. Also, this process does not involve any outside person for assessment. Now, what are the needs for internal assessment? The need for internal assessment. The internal assessment helps to give credit in the final assessment. Also, it reduces the burden and tension related to the final examination. In addition, it acts as a link which provides data related to students' performance. This gives teachers an opportunity to evaluate students. Moreover, it helps students in continuous learning. Now, we should know about the advantages of internal assessment. Internal assessment reduces the weightage of external assessment. Moreover, students engage themselves in study throughout the year. The students will be more attentive to studying in class. In addition, it reduces the chances of anxiety and nervous breakdown in students. These all were the advantages of internal assessment. Now we'll know about the disadvantages of internal assessment. There are chances that teacher may misuse it for their own benefit. Also, in the hand of the inexperienced and insincere teacher, it can cause harm to students. Most noteworthy, it will lose its importance due to unfairness favoring a student and biasness. So these are the some information about internal assessment. Hope you have understood. Now next video will be for external assessment. Thank you very much.